Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to be upstanding to welcome Mr. and Mrs. McKenzie.